Moreover, Hazrat Anas radiallahu anhu reports, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam was in any ghazwa. So he sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, some people have remained back in Medina. We did not pass any gorge or valley, but they remained with us. Only some excuse has detained them. Musa said, Hammad from Hamid, Musa bin Anas, and he from his father reported it to us that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam said it. Imam Abu Abdullah Bukhari rahmatullah alayhi says, the first 10 is more authentic. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 2839.